Okay, I'm back with you today. It's about 8:44, January 17th. So this is going to be day 17. This is going to be a two-part video because I don't know how to edit it. So I've been trying to work on these flowers for the past week now. And these are the lollipop flowers that I've been working on. And they're on a pinned, on these little pins here. I don't know if you can see it. But I've been cutting them out and sewing them on here. This is the last one that I've got to sew onto the pin. Here's the little box I kept them in. I took with me on crop night at Michael's, so I've got to add 9 more feathers on 9 of them, and then glue all the gems onto the flowers to the centers. So I've got the pinks and blacks in here. I do have some extra tulle and some flowers, and then I cut all these out. So I cut like 9 more with my Martha Stewart doily punch, and then I've got 9 more black ones. So come back later when it's all finished. Alright, that's day 17, part 1 of Marion's Gold Challenge. So I'll see you guys in a little bit once this is done. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day. Bye.